southeastern New York, west of Suffolk County in southeastern New York, until 2 p.m. At 10:56 a.m., Doppler radar indicated a large area of heavy rain is approaching from the south. Up to an inch of rain has already fallen over the region this morning. Another 2 inches is possible in the next hour or so. This will cause flash flooding on many area roadways. As such, residences are urged to stay off roadways, though the lunch hour. Flood-prone regions will likely become impassable. Precautionary and preparedness actions. Turn around. Don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 2 p.m. for the following counties in New York, Nassau, and Suffolk.